Japan starts the attack against the Brazilian 6-0 defense with a simple crossing from center back and right back. After this change of position, a second crossing starts with the center back playing the crossing without ball with the right back. Now the surprise starts. Pivot is coming out. Center back receives the ball and passes the ball behind the back to the pivot. In the same moment, right back moves in a crossing movement behind the pivot.